Hey guys, Trent Gunnell here. Welcome back to the channel. It's Friday, July the 8th. Friday. So anyhow, I'm down here at the hunting property to do a little work, maybe a little half a day, but I got to put up this one stand in my area. I'm going to put up some signs, refreshing our areas up, laminated signs, and weed eat around the campers a little bit, and just kind of check things out. Set out a Tacticam, get it set up. So otherwise, the campers look good inside, as you saw, and I'll give y'all a quick overlay of what's looking like. It's pretty grown up around here, but otherwise, everything looks pretty good. No critters in the camper, and no major damage. So y'all stay tuned. That'll be fun. This is that little 15-foot ladder stand I built, single seater, and that's the tree. A lot of my videos come from that tree right there, looking back straight up the roadbed. Thank you. these ain't the greatest little tools, but they came with it and it saved me from bringing other crap out here, ratchets and stuff like that. So when I went ahead and done first is attach this little middle brace bar, so that way when I climb up it, I can have it held on there. I got it ratchet strapped on there. So this is the layout, that's my new sign. Ladder, it's a 15-foot ladder, single seater. Has a trampoline seat, I got a little blue tarp. I'm gonna cover it, because otherwise the squirrels will chew it all to pieces, and it's just like a trampoline seat. It'll wear it out, the weather will, pretty quick. Put me a little hook up above there. know if you can see it or not. It's a little black hook right there. I see it. Just put a little tarp on it just to kind of keep it as good as we can. Turkey's ounce, chips, fresh pineapple, some kidney beans, and an avocado. Okay, we got that handled. It's better than it was. Probably got 12, 14 feet all the way around the campers. That'll buy some time. Keep the snakes, well, keep the mice from getting up tied up underneath there. And therefore, keep them out of the campers and keep the snakes away, which we like those constrictors, even though my brother's horrified of them. They eat those mice. I've been lucky. I haven't had any mice in mine, but my brother's had them in his. So they've always been able to find a way in his, and we ain't figured it out how they get in there. But best thing we can do is keep everything cut back, and that way the mice don't get up against there. So... Okay, guys, that's gonna wrap it up. It's about 400 degrees out here. I've sweated every drop I got in me. I probably lost 5 pounds. Anyway, sure enough, it's in the 90s, probably 93 to 95. We got a lot done. Got the campers weeded around, checked them out, blew out some wasps and spiders and spider webs. Hung that stand and put out my camera, got it going. So it don't seem like much, but it's a lot. It took me about, 5 hours. So I'm gonna wrap it up. But anyway, if you, you're enjoying the content and you like what you see, please like and subscribe. I think me and my brother are gonna try to come back down in, it's hard to say, a few weeks. He's on vacation right now. And when we get back down, we can bush hog. And that bought us some time weed eating around the camper. So we'll have to do it again, but it helped us out. So anyway, but we'll catch everybody on the next video. I'm Trent Goodell. God bless you.